first broke into the top 100 in 2010. It's also when she had